which word, meaning an ability to make friends, has come to mean appointing friends to political office? A, companionism. B, consortism. Or C, cronyism. You've put cronyism.
Yeah. Yeah, I think so. You're cronies.
Well, you're cronies, yeah. Yeah. Bates, isn't it? Correct yeah. answer is. Well played, very good. Step closer to home. Chase has put. Pretty easy for the chase. It remains three behind, but two from home.